Not only has it pioneered the genre, but the Toyota RAV4 has been one of the better compact SUVs, consistently among the top-ranked models in the class. But competition in the small SUV class has never been stiffer, so to maintain its position, the freshened 2016 Toyota RAV4 underwent a number of changes. It has a quieter cabin, slightly retouched interior and exterior styling, and a kinder, gentler suspension for an improved ride. For those who want to make an ecological statement, there is a new hybrid version that gets a terrific 31 miles per gallon overall. Toyota also added a pseudo-sporty SE variant to the line. We bought and tested two all-wheel drive models in XLE trim, a standard version and a hybrid. Notably, the hybrid cost about $2,000 more. The standard engine is a 176 horsepower, 2.5-liter four-cylinder that drives through a six-speed automatic transmission. This combination provides responsive enough power delivery, with a 0 to 60 miles per hour time of about 9 seconds and a respectable 24 miles per gallon, performances that are on par for the class. The hybrid version feels even punchier at low speeds, thanks to the combination of the electric drive system and the gas engine, which produces a total output of 194 horsepower. You can even drive it in electric mode at speeds up to 40 miles per hour. Two weak spots of the 2013-15 RAV4 were its overly firm ride and a somewhat loud cabin. Toyota addressed both issues with the freshening, and we welcome the change. The result is a RAV4 that feels more refined, mature, and substantial. On the road, the RAV4 is responsive, with quick, well-weighted steering that transmits decent road feedback. When pushed to its handling limits, the RAV4 remains steady and predictable. Toyota tweaked the RAV4's overly firm ride into something more cushioned, although at a slight sacrifice of handling precision. Toyota also quieted the din of road and engine noise that seeps into the cabin. Inside, front and rear seating and access is spacious and comfortable. The seats are upright and well-shaped, but inferior lumbar support meant passengers emerged from the RAV4 ready to do some good morning stretches. Power lumbar support only comes in higher trims, which also includes a power seat, heated seats, and faux leather. But now you're looking at $34,000 to $37,000. Other competitors, such as the Hyundai Tucson, Mazda CX-5, and Subaru Forester, provide these desirable items at a lower price. Instead, the RAV4 comes with dual-zone automatic climate control and a rear-view camera. Mid-level XLEs gain a standard power liftgate. Beyond Toyota's merchandising choices, another annoyance remains: there is no auto headlight feature and the daytime running lights feature is too easy to inadvertently turn off. Overall, we're pleased with the evolution of the RAV4. It's a very well-rounded, practical, and easy-to-drive vehicle that's also helped by an intuitive, contemporary infotainment system. The hybrid version is very appealing with its quiet operation and stellar fuel economy. All in all, the RAV4 may have lost some of its youthful friskiness in favor of a more mature demeanor. It would be apt to describe it as the